Shorty a little body. Shorty my little boo thing. And shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching mood swings. Every time I fuck with her, I'd rather. I let it on the covers. And I kept it undercover. Cause I don't kiss and tell. Every time I fuck, she call me daddy.
What is up, my boss babes? It is your girl Dee Dee, and I'm back with another video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. As you can see by the title, I have a surprise. Okay? I have a surprise. But I am on the floor right now, you guys, because I have to go get me a new table. So, excuse where I'm at. But this is a surprise. All right, let's get right to it, y'all. Y'all. I've been waiting for this since I ordered this on my birthday. The week of my birthday. I ordered this. My birthday is November 18th. I ordered this, like, sometime that week. Okay? So, hold on, y'all. I don't like doing too much talking. I like getting straight to the point. So we getting straight to the point. Okay. I'm excited. Face is getting red. Veins popping out. All right. I don't know which one I want to show y'all first. So, y'all ready? Okay, I'm about to show y'all. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Because I don't want to fall. Okay, look, y'all. Y'all see that? But that ain't it, though. That ain't it. Oh my God, I'm about to fall. Hold on. That ain't it. Period. Okay. Fall's Boss collection. Hold on, let's see if we can focus because my light's too bright. And then in the back, it says be beautiful. Be beautiful. So be you and you're beautiful. And that's on period. Okay. So these are my lip gloss boxes, my wine tube. So I got these. Let me just kind of see if I can show y'all the box. I just got these. I only got 50 of them for right now. You know, just so we can see. My vendor did their thing. So, basically, I'm about to just make sure I count everything and make sure I have all my inventory. So, that's what you're going to be seeing me do. Then I have to take my product pictures as well. My light seem too bright. Is it too bright? Oh, yes. Oh, then y'all see behind me my vision board. When I walk up in here, I can see my vision board. So these are the 8 ml, and it says Flawless Boss Collection. Thank God I got these nails done. What? My face is breaking out, y'all. Yep. And these are the big wine tubes. Oh yes, I'm feeling this. So, if some of you guys know, I have the, hold on, I'm sorry, let me get it out. These. So, I usually do squeeze tubes. I've never did wine tubes before. So, these is my vendor. They did the squeeze tubes for me, the silver top squeeze tubes. Again, it has my logo. And now, we're bringing wine tubes out for this year. Like that. So, yeah. So, I'm just counting, making sure I have all my inventory. I know you guys can't see me, so let me try to put them somewhere so you can see me. We counted. Y'all, my camera coming. It's coming. Okay, y'all. It's coming. Let me see if I can set y'all up. Okay. Let me see. I'm gonna look at it. Let me put y'all back up right here. I gotta turn on my chair. So, like I said, my camera coming. So, Don't talk about me. We gotta make it do what we gotta do. 2021. This is kind of new. I wish I had my table so y'all can see. But I'm getting a new one. And I haven't went to go look for a new one yet, so I need to do that before my camera comes. Stoppers, as you can see, and yeah, you guys, that is it for this video. I just wanted to come on here really quickly and, you know, show you guys a quick little video, quick little unpackage, because this is all I have right now. I do have another package that's coming tomorrow, so I might kind of merge those in together, like different dates, I don't know, but I'm going to be starting to post more often. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you hit that notification so you don't miss a beat. And thank you to all my followers and new followers. You know, we're going to be growing this year. talking up to nothing from Dee Dee to make sure that she sanitizes shoes before and after. And then I will rinse them and then I will do the new patch. And I'll be back.
This is the second patch.
And I should be done. Can see I am all done sanitizing, so I'm basically just letting them sit here overnight so they can dry, so I can start packaging people orders, because I have actually had people place orders today since I just launched the wine tube. So yeah, stoppers.